Hi guys and gals, and welcome back to Airport CEO, part two of the medium airport build. Medium airline for putting medium stands in and setting up for medium-sized airplanes. That's what we're doing. This is part two. Part one, I'll put a link to it above. I'll put a card up for that. If you missed it, I also have a link to the whole series down below in the description. Also, do me a favor, if you can, hit that like button. Every like I get gets this channel seen a little bit more, which helps grow the channel. And if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button and bell. That way you know when the latest videos I do come along and when I go live here on YouTube. Okay, let's get into it. Next thing we need to do is we need to build security check-in. And I'm going with large. So one. Two. Oh, and I want to do two. One. Three. Four. Five, six. I got a couple baggage that got accidentally put on here, and we need to make a security exit. Do that, and we need to put some walls in between to kind of block everything up. We're gonna do this. Put some walls here. That kind of blocks people from trying to sneak in. And there we go. We got that set up. The security is now set up. We'll go ahead and do this real quick. And let's put a little okay. And yeah. This one's going to be passengers only. We need to hire some more security guards. That's the other thing we need to do is make sure we got enough of everything. Thought I hired an extra 60, but it looks like we're gonna have to hire some more. Passengers. Get the runways. Passengers. And we'll just go like this. Say what? I'll finish this one later. I'll finish the other two later. We still got a lot of work we have to do. Okay, we got that done. Now what we need to do is set up the baggage. I have already, when I pre-built, I went ahead and put in the baggage handling system right here. And the baggage handling system right there. And one for here. So what I'm going to do, go ahead and go to baggage. We'll have down first. Get this up. Okay, so this is down. Okay. This is down. Okay, then we'll do up. Okay, so we got that all connected. And what I'm going to do next is actually do baggage check-in areas. I need three of them. So they're going to be coming down here, so we'll do. See what we'll do. No. Baggage check-in area, there we go. Twenty by 30. There we go, we'll do one. By 30. And 20 by 30. We got three areas checked in. Now we're gonna do conveyor belt flow. All going the same route. Do that. One more. And we'll go down like that. Okay, so what we need now, high speed up. Oh. speed up. High speed up. Okay. We got all that taken care of. Where are we going, right? Nope, we can't do it yet. Nope. Can't do that yet. So let's connect this to this right now. Four. One, two, three, four, and five. Doesn't look, I think I screwed up. I think I might have screwed up. Yeah, I did. I screwed this all up. So, I'll tell you what. Let's do this. This. I need 11 of those. This will go here. Two. Need three more of those. There we go. Okay, so one, two, three. Yeah. Let's get rid of this too. Okay, back to this. No, this. This one. There you go. One, two, three, four, five, six. There we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Six, 8, 9, 10, 11. Just because of this. Oh, I don't need that one. I don't need that one. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So let's get the conveyor belt back in correctly. High speed. Rotating. Okay, we got the conveyor belt all in. I just need to put that in. Okay, but we got that going down. I just need to finish checking everything in. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's get that up. Oh, that's... Oh, okay, so that is that. Okay. Now we need to do these. One. Two. This one goes all the way over to here. I know I probably could have saved, but where am I? I'm up here. There we are. Take all the baggage up to here. And we got that all set up now. Okay. So. Need to do Come back here. Okay, so you go down now. All the baggage is coming down to here, so what I need to do is high speed. This is baggage coming, going out. So I need this. Same thing up here. Baggage. High speed. Oh crap. Let's get rid of this. Open that up for me. This way. Down here. Rotate that so that way that's gone there. Baggage. There you go, buddy. Okay, then now we're gonna snatch at the high speed. see. There. I see. What I'm going to do is do this. I see. Wrong one. Wrong button. Okay. Do this. Oh! Okay, there you go. Wrong way. This one down this way. She'll pay in there, and then we'll just connect that. I got that going the wrong way. Yes, I did. baggage. Still paying. I gotta redo that. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Good. So next I'm gonna have we're gonna connect to there. High speed down. Okay, high speed down. Speed up. Okay, there we go. First baggage is going here. See, that's connected. Now we got, okay, this one is this one. this way. A long run. Okay, and then we need a high speed down. Wrong button. High speed down. Go ahead and just connect this. Down this way. Okay, this way, and that's going the wrong damn way. Where are you going? Come on. Come on, you're going the wrong way. That's connected. I'll wait for them to disconnect that. Well, you got an idea. I'll bring you back once I got all the belts connected. Okay, guys and gals. While they're finishing that up, we need to connect all the air stands to the drop-off and delivery section of this. Why is this not connected? Why did you not connect? So we're going to connect this side to this side. So I got to do this to all the air stands and just connect them to this. So I'll bring you back when we got all that done. Okay, I got all the baggage handling done. Unlike the small airport here, the medium size, I could only have a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I can only have 8 air stands connected. So I had to reset these baggage handlers to go to the appropriate ones that matches these stands. So I had to go 4, and then 1, 2, 3 here, and then 4 here. So we have a total of 11 airlines instead of 12. So you can only have 8 in a medium-sized airport. You can only have 8 per baggage handler system. I'm calling this the baggage handling system. Let's see. Can we turn that on now? Yes, we can. Let's turn this on. Yes. And we can turn this on. Checking this. Okay. Yeah, we still don't have anything that we need to have. Oh, I was paused. Okay. What we need to do is find the middle. So we got 10 airlines. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is the middle. What I want to do is create a bathroom. Yeah. 5. So this is about the middle. Okay, this is the middle. Great. Median door. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up from here. And we're 1 block. Is 4. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And that should bring us down to here. Yes. Put medium door in here. And medium door in here. And then we're going to mark this as bathroom. Okay, so 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Rotate this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up here. 5. 1, 2, 3. Oh, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we're going to rotate this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oops. And let's go ahead and put the hand dryers in. Okay. And dryers, I forgot. Only a big bathroom, alright. I'm gonna go over the wall again. Go over the wall. No. I hadn't gone far enough. Okay, and I will put in flooring. Yeah, I kind of like that. This. And we got the flooring in. And this is going to be a woman's bathroom. I'm going to go here. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The men's room. 1, 2, 3, 4. Medium doors. Then we're gonna do this. There you go. And we'll put in the second bathroom. And I'll finish this bathroom up and bring you back. Okay, guys and gals. We got the bathroom. We're still working on the men's bathroom, but we got a ladies' bathroom and a men's bathroom. All taken care of. All look nice and neat. And all being built. So what we need to do now is take a look at the airlines. First, we're going to take a look at our airlines. And I want to get everyone that has small, medium, large, so that's DHL. So we are going to open this up and we are going to assign this to DHL right here. And they're going to have two stands. DHL. And then we'll just come down here to decoration. DHL. DHL. Let's take a look. And we can actually start opening the airport here now. A commercial, medium. This is landing. Commercial, this is yeah, let's take off. That's all set. Turn that on. Why is this not coming on? Should be, runway should be connected. Should be just landing. I flip this switch. I don't know what this. That's on. That's on. Oh, yeah, we need to hire security guards. Security guards. Security officers. Light this up. There we go. Like, do these have to be open? They're open. They're open. I'm short. Ramp agents, security officers, and passenger service. Got a security officer down here. Why is everybody screwing up here? I'll tell you what, can we do that? Yeah, we don't need doors here. Security and safety. Oh yeah, I do need. Special area staff room. Why is everybody getting stuck there? I'll take all this. Make this wider. Okay. Wall. And security zone. Why is everybody getting stuck here? Why is everybody getting stuck here? Ah, that's why. The passengers, okay. So, oh yeah, I forgot, I need hiring security. I need vehicles. Okay, so we got large. What's the difference between this one? So I'm gonna need to order 10. baggage handling. Cause there. Handling security officers. I'm gonna need to hire a whole bunch of people. Security officers, yeah. Buy some more of those. Janitor, how are you? Service agent, how are you? And you. Amp. Security. We got one security gate open. Everybody else is off. Why are you still not? Operational, that's on. Terminal not attached to a terminal. Okay. I'm waiting. Going to do is okay. Need to do is hold this. Oh, I should have done the other one. Ah, I can get the terminal set up. Mess up like I did, just press the left alt button. No, get back in. Oh, well, it's in the terminal area. We'll just leave that. Okay. There we go, that's good enough. We got the terminal set up, so you should be happy now. Why are you not happy? Baggage claim is... Yes, you are, you? Oh, wait a minute. Did I... This goes to this one. Open. I forgot to connect the stands. This one goes to this one. Open. Wait a minute. Okay, and this one goes to this one, and open. Now, wait a minute. Oh, I need pushback trucks. Okay. Vehicles. Fail. luggage. Okay. Oh, I know one thing I forgot to do. I need fuel trucks. Let me get trucks. Let's just get these. Let's get the fuel trucks in. See, there's a lot of things we got to do. I'm just trying to get this medium airport zone. Where's the fuel trucks? They already come. Oh, there's one. Who's going over to you? Here? Going over to here. Vehicle on. Red color. Yellow. Red color. Black. Okay, once I get all these vehicles up and running, I'll bring you back. Okay, guys and gals, we got the majority. I had to hire a whole bunch of people. I had to get a whole bunch of vehicles. I had to get stair. I had to get belt loaders. I had to get air carts. I had to get fire, police, ambulances, catering, cabin cleaning. So I got a lot. I spent a lot of money. Let's see where we are. Let's see. We only gained 53,000, but I spent 213. So what we are going to do next is we are going to build a restaurant. I don't know what kind of restaurant we're going to build here, but we're going to build one here. So we're going to take this and click on this. Thank you. We're going to get rid of this. Yeah, I'll make this pretty square high, and we'll do this up to here. Like this, three squares total. It'll come across, build a wall. Wait a minute. No. Something. I'm getting tired of this game. Okay, so we're going to come down to here. Yes, I want to get rid of it. Okay. No, that isn't what I told you to do. Okay, there you go. Up. There we go. Now it works. Three. One, two, three. One, two. Two. And a large door. And we're going to come down here. How about I let us do this? Let's do... Put a door here. Wall there. Wall. Not a door. Wall. 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 We'll put a wall there. Okay, so we're going to take a look at what restaurants we can get. I want to get at least a 4-star. I can put another. Oh, okay. Another Starbucks in here. Two-star, that's a 3-star, that's a 2-star. That's a 4-star. Okay, so what I need. This is 8 display fridges and cash register. Okay, so what we are going to do is go put 2 cash registers. Display fridge. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, they can go in here. We'll sign them up and we'll get everything going. Actually, let's do the design first. People know. Four by four here, we'll do some tables again. Okay, now we're gonna do chairs. We got the table set. Now we're gonna set two chairs. Let's set them like this. Should have been open. What time is it? Oh, it's 1 o'clock in the morning. Okay, I had a little trouble there, but we got to... Okay, we're getting the restaurant set up and we're doing pretty good right now. Looks like they're busy. We'll see here in a minute once we get everything. That looks better. See, 203 at 2:35, and same, just turned 12 o'clock. That place is busy. Bathrooms look a little busy. Hey, okay, now we need to build a shop. So we're going to come down here. We're going to... this all the way up to here. And we're gonna build the wall. Let's build the wall. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 2, 2, 1. Carry this all the way down to here. Now we build the walls. Bring this all the way up here. Okay, let's see if we can get a 4-star. Yeah, 4-star does. Maybe 5 stars? Keeping news. Ask and go. Let's do ask and go. Oh, we already got a contractor. Oh, no. Ask and go. What do they need? They need 9 shells. Okay, so. Shells in on this wall. Okay, and we're gonna do ask and go. Ask and go? Yeah, ask and go. Find them. the decorations. Off you go. That must be it. Asgo. Asgo. Not as. Asgo. Yeah. Open this. Hire some more passenger service agents. A couple more ramp agents. Come on. Janitors. 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 Hey, this is open and it's doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good. It's selling. Yep. Yeah, we got the cashiers coming the right way. Hey, those two are doing good. Let's see how the other ones are doing. See if I need to get somebody else down here. Come on. McDonald's is closed. How are you doing? Ops don't seem to be doing as well here, except for the CSM workers. 11's doing okay, we meet its goal. I was asking, how's the sushi place doing? Okay. If we meet its goal, let's go to economy. Franchise. We did $53,000 last time. And we're making money this time. Supplies, okay. I'm gonna let this run a little bit, see how everybody does. Look at how busy this airport is. Look at how busy this airport is. Oh, we forgot to do something here. Four. And I forgot to do something here. I'll tell you what. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. Two, three. One, two. One, two, three. Okay. Okay, I forgot to put employee zones in between this. That'll keep the people out of the middle. Look at everybody coming and going. I didn't tell you to open that. Look at that. Look at that. People are using everything here. Yeah. Looks like we're doing pretty good here. Let's see. You're not gonna make the rent this month. You definitely made the rent this month, this week, today. But we'll see. That's the first day that this is open. We made $59,000 after we spent a whole bunch of stuff. And what I like to do is put a food place here. I'm just gonna pause it here. Other food place. Here, we'll put a large door here. Over here. Come on.
There you go.
Okay, let's see what we can put in here. I had not tried a 4-star. 4 or 5-star. Okay, we got that. Well, what's better? Subway. Okay, let's build a subway. So we need 4 cooking stations, and that's it. So what we are going to do is now get the 4 cooking stations. From here, we're going to rotate this. 1, 2, 3, 4 large counters. 1, 2, 3. Okay, and we'll just do a medium door here. Okay, put a medium door here. Put a wall here, and a wall here, and a wall here. Okay. And I'll finish this up when you're back. Okay, guys, we've got the subway built. Right now, they're doing pretty good. It's 12 noon. No, they're not. Let's see. You're doing pretty good. And come on. There you go. And you're doing pretty good. So we get things going here. People coming into the subway. sitting and eating and all that. Same thing with Starbucks. Got people shopping in here. Looky-loos. And I've added aprons in here. So far we got Air France, Can-Am Express, OK Air, US Airways, Air Canada, Delta, United, and what's the last one? Hawaiian Air. That's the last one. This is what, and DHL. That's what we got so far in this airport. Yeah, let's take a look at I'm losing money because I just did a whole bunch of construction. Yeah, $50,000 in construction. What I'm gonna do is let this run. What we are going to do is send a buddy home. What time is it? I need more passenger service agents. Everybody can order. There's no passenger service agents. Break room's doing pretty good. People in the bathroom, that's okay. That's this break room. We got a few people in here, not that much. This is, oh, we got a lot of people in here. Okay. Right now we've got enough of that. Doing good on a lot of people coming to the airport. I think we need to make sure we got enough parking. Oh yeah, it's not full down here yet. Not full down there yet. Okay, so I'm just going to end the video here. So I'd like to thank everybody for watching. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button and bell. That way you know when the latest videos I do come along and when I go live here on YouTube. Also do me a favor, hit that like button. Every like I get gets this channel seen a little bit more, which helps grow this channel, and I would really appreciate that. And as always, have fun playing your games, be safe out there in the world, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.